I feel like the eyes of the world are on public health. COVID has made it clear that public health is now more relevant than ever before, and being involved in something that can make a global impact has been very inspiring. Before studying Master of Public Health, I have completed my bachelor's in dentistry. During my rural placements, it made me realize that I can have a bigger impact on the whole community as general, which led me to public health. This course gave me an opportunity to explore vast areas of public health, health promotion, occupational health and hygiene, environmental health and hygiene, biostatistics, epidemiology. The last semester, I had a choice between thesis and placement, so I chose placement and I completed my placement at Sonder.
My name is Kelly Jennings. I am Research and Evaluation Coordinator at Sonder, and part of my role here is to supervise Masters of Public Health students from the University of Adelaide while they are on placement. Sonder is a not-for-profit primary healthcare organisation, so we deliver healthcare services directly to individuals and the community. The projects that students work on are really practical health translation projects that have an immediate impact on what Sonder does and what we deliver to the community. A Master's of Public Health qualification can take you in a number of different directions, from working at a government and policy level in primary healthcare, where you're actually targeting directly to individuals and communities to improve health across different health behaviours and across different populations as well. I think if you're passionate about improving the health of people, it's a great way to work towards that and pursue that passion.
I've been working with SA Health in COVID operations as a project officer, and I'm currently working with the epidemiology team, and it has been quite exciting because there is always something new to learn. Public health is something that is not just individual or just a community or things like that. It is something that brings the whole world together. There are a lot of job opportunities. I think it's an exciting time to be working in public health. Yeah.